So Thanksgiving is coming up, and you probably got a get-together or two to go to. Well, here's something you can bring that's super easy and super creative. You'll need some of these fudge-striped cookies, some Reese's peanut butter cups, a tube of yellow frosting, and one of these decorating tips that you can probably find in the supermarket next to the frosting.
So first you're going to put a little bit of frosting in the middle of the cookie. That's just going to act as a bit of adhesive. You'll put the peanut butter cup on top of that. And then around where the two meet, you're just going to put a little strip of the frosting. This is probably a lot easier if you have a lazy Susan. I'm not sure why they call Susan lazy. I've always known her to be a hard worker. Then you'll put a little square of frosting here for the buckle.
And there you have it, a little pilgrim hat, just like the pilgrims gave to the Indians. Well, happy Thanksgiving.
Pilgrim-y.